A historic photograph, John W. Mosley was a photojournalist who documented the everyday activities of the African-American community in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania for over 30 years during a time of racism and segregation. Mosley's photos emphasized the achievements of African-American individuals as opposed to the stereotypes published by the media. Mosley had the pleasure of documenting icons like Martin Luther King as well as members of the Negro Baseball League, to name a few. Mosley's photos show urban black culture in a very positive and dignified light. Personally, I feel the way that Mosley chose to document our brothers and sisters screams the phrase, "I'm black and I'm proud," within the very images themselves. Images taken during a very difficult time. Mosley took more than 300,000 photographs covering World War II, the Great Depression, and Civil Rights Movement. Here are a few of his photos. A historic photograph is a series that highlights impactful images and people that helped shape history as we know it.